For this test of the Revolution R180, I'm gonna try to toast some bread. This is cottage style from Village Hearth. I'm actually gonna turn it down a little bit because the last things I toasted were overcooked. We can see some inconsistent browning in the lower corner. It's just not toasted very well. This piece is a lot better. Except, well, I guess it's on that side. So on both of them, you've got spots where it just didn't toast very well.